Hello.
Is there a reason you're in the Chief's chambers? You met my daughter then. She has... So, she sent you to argue for her. She knows she is the Chief's only daughter. I would rather her be miserable. Our lives belong to the clan.
I haven't killed anybody all month. Shame.
Greetings.
Greetings, friend of Lambor. How can an old... I sense Locra found an ally in you. But your efforts are for naught. I cannot determine her. Only Locra can decide. Her sense of duty battles her desire to live her life. Many daughters have chosen exile over the years. I did once. While the decision is Locra's alone, she seems to value your advice. She wishes to be free of guilt. She knows what she wants, but fears the consequences. Choices always come with a price. Locra to follow her heart. Locra knows what she wants, and she knows...
I assume my family wasn't especially pleased with an outsider. So what's your opinion, after talking to everyone? I really want to know. I suppose you're right. It's an honor to enable two clans to unite. I should hold the clan above myself and do my duty. At last, I find myself looking forward to my future. Thank you. I'm still not ready to marry, but I accept my...
Hello there.
is no place for the living. Make others entered before you. They have released an ancient evil in the depths of our sanctuary. No more shall pass. On that promise, I will help you to enter our catacombs. Precede me to the door.
Yet without a soul, how
are you one of those who violated our sanctuary? Deep within our sanctuary, others have unleashed.
You lack us.
there.
It's opening. Get ready, everyone.
These look valuable, don't they? Never been in ruins this old before. I overheard cultists talk to that uniform and act natural. Should fool some of them, at least.
Gah!